Tracking sugar in the blood is crucial for both the healthy individuals and diabetic patients. Current methods to measure glucose require needles and repeated finger pricks over the day. Finger pricks can often be painful, deterring patient compliance. A new technique developed by researchers at the University of Warwick uses the latest findings of artificial intelligence AI to detect hypoglycemic events from raw ECG signals via wearable sensors. The technology works with an 82% reliability and could replace the need for invasive fingerprick testing with a needle, which could be particularly useful for pediatric age patients. Currently, continuous glucose monitors (CGM) are available by the NHS for hypoglycemia detection, that is, sugar levels into blood or derma. They measure glucose in interstitial fluid using an invasive sensor with a little needle, which sends alarms and data to a display device. In many cases, they require calibration twice a day with invasive fingerprick blood glucose level tests. The research team has published a paper in the journal Nature Scientific Reports proving that using the latest findings of artificial intelligence, that is, deep learning, they can detect hypoglycemic events from raw ECG signals accord with off-the-shelf non-invasive wearable sensors. Two pilot studies with the healthy volunteers found the average sensitivity and specificity approximately 82% for hypoglycemia detection, which is comparable with the current CGM performance, although non-invasive. Finger pricks are never pleasant and in some circumstances are particularly cumbersome. Taking finger prick during the night certainly is unpleasant, specifically for patients in pediatric age. This innovation consisted in using artificial intelligence for automatic detecting hypoglycemia via few ECG beats. This is relevant because ECG can be detected in any circumstance, including sleeping. The figure shows the output of the algorithm over that time. The green line represents normal glucose levels, while the red line represents the low glucose levels. The horizontal line represents the 4 millimoles per liter glucose value, which is considered the significant threshold for hypoglycemic events. The gray area surrounding the continuous line reflects the measurement error bar.